If you're working on a real-world application, your project will probably use external libraries and frameworks. Occasionally, you might want to see which dependencies your project uses for various reasons. There are several ways to view dependencies in IntelliJ IDEA. Each view has a different focus. You can find direct dependencies in the dependency management config file. For example, the BOM XML in this Maven project, or the build Gradle in this Gradle project. Note that this file includes only declared dependencies and not their transitive dependencies, or the dependencies that these declared dependencies depend on. In the Project Tool window under External Libraries, we can see all the jar files needed by our application, including the transitive dependencies. However, we cannot tell the difference between direct dependencies and transitive dependencies. One declared dependency might bring in multiple jar files. For example, here we see that there are several jars for the declared Hamcrest dependency. To see direct dependencies and their transitive dependencies, we can look in the Build Tool window. There is no shortcut to open the Build Tool window. We can open it by clicking Quick Launch in the bottom left and selecting Maven or Gradle, depending on what we're using. In this example, let's use Gradle. Alternatively, we can open it by using Recent Files and typing Maven or Gradle or the name of your build system. In this example, we're using Maven. The Build Tool window shows you each IntelliJ IDEA module separately, and each module's dependencies folder shows you all your dependencies in a hierarchical structure. We can expand our dependencies to see their transitive dependencies. Again, this works in Gradle too, as you can see here. Finally, we can view and manage dependencies in the Dependencies Tool window. The Dependencies Tool window becomes available when the current project has at least one supported module. All types of dependencies are supported for Maven. For Gradle, only a top-level dependencies block is supported in the build script. Since there is no shortcut to open the Dependencies Tool window directly either, we can again use Recent Files and type in Dependencies to open the Dependencies Tool window. Alternatively, we can open it by clicking Quick Launch in the bottom left and selecting Dependencies. Here we can see our project's direct dependencies, either for all modules or for each module individually. The Dependencies Tool window shows direct dependencies and not their transitive dependencies. We can see details about a selected dependency in the Dependency Details pane. The Dependency Details pane displays the information about the selected dependency, such as repository or repositories where it's available, for example, Maven Central, a description if it's available, GitHub information if the dependency sources are hosted on GitHub, the license under which an open source library is available, a link to the project website, documentation, and README, list of usages in the current module, authors if available, and supported Kotlin or multi-platform platforms if it's a Kotlin multi-platform dependency. Now we know the different ways in which we can view our project's dependencies in IntelliJ IDEA and the different focus for each view. Thanks for watching.